Hi, I'm Kristen and this is Beth, and today we're going to be demonstrating how to measure girth. Girth is a very important measurement when determining sizes. First, take your tape measure, place it at the center of the shoulder, bring it down through the crotch, and back up again, making sure it's going over the widest part. Beth here is a perfect essay. When in doubt, use girth as a guide for choosing the best size. Thanks for watching.
And for more information, visit us online.